in harsh climates, when that environment is trying to kill you, that's going to weigh heavy on your personality. A lot of those people that have to deal with harsh climates might question the value of life in general. It's only a little after 6:30 and the day work center is open at 7. I can't believe I'm here so early. Oh, these horrible daily clouds, I curse them, blocking that beautiful sun, making things not quite so hot. Curse those clouds. There's two Google bikes. We're not that close to the Google place, the Googleplex. It is so easy to get off course. I was supposed to stay on El Camino and here I took a left on San Antonio. It's downhill, so I can get back pretty fast, but that happens way too much. Wow, the sun just started coming out just as I was entering Palo Alto, right after I turned this camera on. It's that time of morning. So I'm here. Where's my free handout? I saw my life pass before my eyes. A bus almost hit a truck as they were coming towards me, and I don't think I would have been fast enough to run out of the way had there been a collision. Who would have known a Tesla car shop would be next to a high-class car shop? Who knew they would be grouped together? The history of Stanford's athletic fields. There's two more. So bicycles on turf. Okay, so no bicycles on turf. I just want to circle this building. Bathroom. Pretty nice. So I want to see if I can get a mailbox today. It's such a long distance to cover. Closed. There's a medical office right next to that homeless service place, and I went into the parking lot just a little bit to use the shade so I could see my iPad, the Google Maps, and a janitor walked up to me and he's like, "Can I help you?" He's a little nervous about people walking into his parking lot because of the proximity. Free shuttle at Stanford. I think I just took a wrong turn. Where do I cross? Palo Alto is just too popular. But that lends to its high price nature. This is the first parking garage that I've dealt with that is circular. Stairs. Alright, Palo Alto from a parking garage. Next to Life Kitchen. I'm not far from the library, which I'm heading to. So I just happened to cross this. I don't like how this guy's parked. Is that even... Oh, I guess I could have gone on the sidewalk. Take a look around. This is very dangerous. Oh, I gotta be real careful. I can't even pedal because the cars are so close. Yeah, the train depot. No pedestrian access on ramp. Alright. Stanford is that way somewhere. just kind of get a look, get a peek over here. Gotta be real. I can't even ride that. Well, I could, but it'd be too dangerous. There's not much to see. Just the roofs of businesses. Straight ahead, I see another parking garage I could probably hit up. I crashed into the curb and my bicycle hit a car, and that set off the car alarm, so I had to get out of there quickly. I was at the other parking garage, it's hard to really see anything of any significance from these parking garages. Yeah, no, not much.